I'm looking for Rosa Canina, dog rose. It's one of the very few plants you can eat during winter in the forest. I know where I can find some. And I'm enjoying the winter woods on the way. So this is the first spot. Rosa canina, dog rose, is extremely high in vitamin C. Just a few of these little fruits and you have enough vitamin C for all day. These ones are not so fresh. They have a lot of little spikes on them. So I didn't take these ones. I know another place where I can find even more. And I want to just hike in the woods. I have time to enjoy the sun. It rained a lot in the past few days, so the river is overflowing. It's time to leave the trail to find more dog rose. This is a strange place. It looks like someone tried to live here and tried to plant some things. I can't find rose hips. There are some, but they are out of reach. A lot of them. I can't grab them, they are too far. I look around, I manage to find some. I eat a last one, and it's time to go home. I decided to make a simple decoction. First, I need to take the seeds out. They are edible, but it's better to roast them. Then, I wash the rose hips to remove the tiny hair of the seeds. Boil for 5 minutes and let infuse for 10 minutes. I like it, it's very pretty.